Hello Inventors, so this is day 3 of Mit App Inventor tutorials. So in this video we will learn about how we can create simple app with the help of button, image and label. What I will do here, I will use a component. So first I will use the layout, okay, because we have to design our app. So I will use a vertical arrangement, this, okay, and I will make this with an hide as fill parent like this, and I'm going to use here one label like this, and I'm going to use here one button, and I'm going to use here one image component, this one. So as you can see here, button, image and label, okay, and I will make all these in a center. So click on vertical arrangement, and as you can see the property, make sure horizontal should be in a center, and you can make vertical also in a center, this one, right? So now what I will do on the click, so once someone click on this button, okay, so I will display one image here. Okay, so how we can do this? So just click on label and just remove the text and just say click me, okay, and I will change that text is like I am TCB like this. I'll just change the font size to 30, and this click me click on button, you can change the font size of button is like 20 like this. You can change the button background color. So click on that button, as you can see background color, click on this, and you can change this to orange or something like this. Now I want to add here one image, okay, so how can I do this, and how can I get an image on click me button, this one? So whenever someone click on this button, so I need to display image here, okay. So do this, and to perform this action we need to use here one simple block coding. Okay, so how we can do this? So as you can see here, we need here one image first of all, okay. So what I will do, I will just click on upload file. As you can see here, upload file option, just click on upload file and click on choose file, and we need to select one image. You can see here, you can use any image here. So what I will do, I will just select this one image, okay, just open this image I have created using the Mid Journey. So image is done. Now what I will do, I'll just click on that image. As you can see the picture, click on select this picture, as you can see hello.jpg in list, and okay, and wait some seconds, this will display here like this. Now I need to resize this image, okay, make sure this is okay. So how we can do this, click on image, as you can see the width and height. So I will make height is in a pixel is 200 pixel and width is also 200 pixel like this. So as you can see here, I am TCB, that's the girl, and that's the picture, and that's the click me. So what I will do, I will just hide this image first, okay, first I will hide this. So what I will do, I'll just make sure visible off means when you, as you can see here, visible is checked. If I will uncheck this, image is gone, cool. So on the click of this button click me, I have to display image here, okay. So how we can do this, so go to the block, and as you can see click on button, and as you can see there are a lot of properties of button. So first is button click. So once the people click on that button, so this action will perform. So what the action we have to perform, we have to display image. It means click on image, and as you can see here there are a lot of properties, but we need to find the visible. As you can see, set image dot visible. So just use this here, and we need to just drag and drop this. Like, we can add here true or false only, or because visible is false or true. So I'll just type here, TRUE to enter, and drag and drop this here. So once the people click on the button, the image visible going to be true. Okay, this will this coding will perform. So go to the design. As you can see, here is nothing right now. Now go to the just refresh this app. Just go here. As you can see here, we have one button and MTCB click me. So just click on this. See, image is here. Okay, what we have done, on the button click we have to display image, that's it, that we have done using the block code, right? So that's the simple app that we have created with the help of one image, button and label, that's it. So in the next tutorial we will learn how we can use more components and how we can create more apps, okay? So keep watching. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Please let me know if you have any suggestion. I will add all the suggestion. Okay. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.